rebounds, three ball on the way, got it! How about that to open up the night? Fakes a shot, drives in, gets a load of Laurel, and she puts it up and in. Drive, draw, and dish, and Awa takes it in. Nice pass to Aristova, strong move to the rim, and she puts it up and in for her second basket. Brown, another three, got it again. Louise Brown! Pavlopoulou gets a screen out high, takes it off to the left-hand side. Right there, Borla on her, Pavlopoulou from 15, that one good from Penelope Pavlopoulou. Inbounds it to Edmondson, near corner, three on the way, hits it. Three ball from Taylor Edmondson, gives it to Haley in the two-on-two. Haley goes length, a little bit of contact in the shot, no foul call, but an offensive rebound, and a putback for Aristova, and the Cougars get a couple back. The Cougars will bring it back across now with Pavlopoulou in control. Her shot from 16 is perfect. Edmondson back up court, stops at the free throw line, 15-footer, good for Taylor Edmondson. Kick out to Brown at the three-point line. Her shot from 16, up and good. Brown drives in, kicks out, Awa a three in the corner, got it! Huge three-point basket for Danio Awa. Shot goes in length, gives it to Costa Silva. Her shot from 10, gets the friendly roll. Gets a screen from Brown, now has a step, passes to McClure for the open lay-in, and the Cougars get 2 points from Mikey McClure. Book, she gives it to Awa. Gonzaga's gonna give up the ghost, and the Cougars are gonna move to 8-1 on the season. They will beat Gonzaga in back-to-back seasons, and they're off to an 8-1 start. This game was tied. A grand total of 24 seconds tonight. The Cougars got the opening bucket, and they never trailed.